Na setkání mistrů je už tradicí, že se tady objevují zahraniční závodníci. Letos měli být dva Finové, Markus Grönholm bohužel nemocný, ale je tady Marku Alén, budeme si s ním povídat a podíváme se také na italské závodníky a určitě se zastavíme i u Johna Hauglanda. Hi Marku.
Hi, good morning, good morning.
How do you like this event, this Sosnova Race of Champions?
Race of Champions, Sosnova is, I have been good feeling last year, you know, in big fight with Pekek and Pekek, what name? Pek, sorry. And looking weather is not easy, but I hope tomorrow is more dry, but in first four laps what I drive in Fabia is very difficult, you know, very slippery, like in I coming sideways, like in gravel. But we are taking more cars, more soft, and I hope now in we are much more speeding, and tomorrow is most important day.
Tomorrow you will drive Toyota Corolla WRC as well. Do you know this car? Have you ever drive this car?
Never. I am in Toyota team in 92, 93 and 94. In Repsol, Marlboro team, and Corolla is coming after. I have no experience, absolutely zero, but we will maybe try.
Yeah. It's life.
Yeah. You don't try, you not win.
Yeah. And what about Markus Grönholm? He's your friend and he's not here. What happened?
You know, he having a rallycross like in champion race in Sweden in last weekend, you know, in Friday and Saturday and Sunday, and he have, you know, in I understand Markus is winning and he take like in Donich,
yes.
And after in he having puncture in this car. This is light rallycross car, not in like, you know, in proper. Uh-huh. He's like a junior car. Uh-huh. And roll it and no seatbelt or something, I don't know. Yeah. And he have now in arms is not very good feeling and very sad, you know. Markus won't come in here, but now in I hope Markus is backing your big show in Sosnova in 2017, hey.
We hope so.
Absolutely, I say Markus in 2 days ago, now you canceled, there's no way he's coming here, but yeah. He say very, very sorry everybody.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much and we are looking forward to tomorrow.
Absolutely.
Thank
Good
you.
Luck, everybody. Thank you.
Hi, Pedro. Typical Italian weather, I think.
Yes, we are here in Czech Republic. We are here for all these people that stay today with rain. Stay here for a pleasure to see this car. There are new car and old car. You know that I'm an ancient driver. And for this time I'm here with not my traditional Lancia 037, but with a special car that is Lancia Delta S4. It's a car from 86 year. It's a car ex-works rally car, but never entered in any rally. Uh-huh. It's a second car for Mickey Biasion. Uh-huh. And she stay now from 86. Uh-huh. This car have only 100 kilometers from new.
Okay.
And today is the second time that I drive this car. It's incredible, uh-huh. Always incredible. After 30 years, it's always incredible, strong, fast, uh-huh. And dangerous car.
And can you compare these two cars?
Oh, it's really, really difficult because Lancia Rally 037 today is a perfect car for drive on dry tarmac, sure, dry asphalt, sure, and perfect for historical rally. Lancia Delta S4 is a car that have problem in the project. Was born with the incredible regulation of the second lap of Group B of 85, and she have a four drill drive and turbo and volumetric too. Today, for example, is in a medium style for power, and she have a 500 horsepower and full crazy dangerous car, sure, but fantastic for drive.
I saw you have a gravel tire on both cars. Can we expect some slides for tomorrow?
Yes, I think that it's perfect for show. Here there is so really slippery the road, but we are here only for show, and tarmac tire is perfect for this. So very strong drive this car. You can see that after only nine lap, I'm already dead today.
Thank you very much, and we are looking forward for tomorrow.
Thank you to you, and thank you for all the people that stay here today with us.
Thank you.